Today we're gonna have some fun for science. We're gonna shoot this frozen turkey with my Elfin rifle. This is chambered in 458 Winchester Magnum. If you haven't seen one of those before, for comparison, that's a 223. This is a 308. This is a 300 Win Mag. That's a 375 H&H Magnum. And that is a 500 grain 458 Winchester Magnum. This gun was designed to take down big game in Africa, not so much in Vermont and New Hampshire. So don't hunt with it here. You can't even shoot. But today, for science, we're gonna shoot a frozen turkey. We're gonna see how it goes. For science, here we go. That turkey's awfully tough. I thought a 500 grain bullet would rip that thing apart. Let's shoot it a few more times. Yep, I didn't expect the turkey to stay intact like that, but it went all the way through. Straight through, it didn't even blow out the bag. I think it was just cooking. Maybe some so close, I don't know. We'll shoot a couple more times, see what it does. Shot number two, for science. See, that's what I was expecting. A little bit of carnage. That was a good one. So this one, a little more damage on the front, but we blew out the butt of that turkey. See, that's what I thought the first one would do, but it didn't. You know, I got a couple rounds left in the gun. Let's shoot it again. Round number three. Again, still for science. And my shoulder is not thrilled. That went right through the center. Didn't even do anything in the back. I mean, a little bit. A little bit. You definitely don't want to cook that this Thanksgiving, that's for sure. We got one more. We'll call that a day. One more. Shot number four for science. And then I'm gonna go get some Icy Hot. Ow! That's what I wanted to happen. That was a good one. Science is happy. If you move in real close, you can see the inside of the turkey here. Okay, this is the breast meat. That might be a thigh. It's a bag of some kind. Here's a little bit. I don't know what that might be, the neck? I don't know what that is. But this is what happens, you know, when you shoot a turkey with an Alpha gun four times. Science. Well, guys, that's gonna do it for this video. Hope you enjoyed it. Hope you enjoyed learning something for science about what a elephant gun does to a frozen turkey. If you enjoyed the video, leave a comment, like the video, subscribe to the channel if you haven't already, and I'll see you guys at the next video. Ding.